Alright, I'm back to just start working on my house. I got my garage all finally painted. And that's the brush I used to knock the paint off the cedar shingles. And I did my whole garage with this one brush. And I realized a video I just watched. That's how much it wore down. But it did the whole garage, and it only cost like $4.70. It's a 4-inch wire cup Warrior item. .60-03-6321. 5/8 11 Arbor. And got it at Harbor Freight.